We've adopted what we call team cleaning, and this is how it goes. We take a group of our employees, five cleaners. So that those five cleaners start on the top floor, okay? You have one duster, you have one vacuumer, you have one restroom cleaner, and you have one trasher. And then you have one in the back who makes sure everything is going along well. So what happens is after they have cleaned that floor, okay, then they drop down to the next floor.